Okay, so I'm Jazzie, and I'm going to be donning and doffing full PPE. So first we're gonna don our PPE. So I've already done hand hygiene, and I've checked the patient's medical record to ensure that I'm putting on proper PPE. And next, I'm going to sanitize my hands, alcohol. And then I'm going to put on my clean gown. Okay. I'm going to tie it in the front of myself. Okay, the gown is on. Next, I'm going to be putting on my face mask. My surgical mask. Okay, that's snug and secure. Next, I'm going to put on my goggles. Okay. And then next, I'm going to put on clean gloves over the seams of my gown. I've done my PPE. Now I've done everything I had to do with the patient. I've walked out. Now I'm going to doff my PPE. So first and foremost, we're just gonna start with the gloves, pinching it here, holding it inside out, and then over here. And removing the glove, discarding that away. Next is removing my goggles by the ears. To either dispose of them or sanitize them as needed. Next is, I should have popped this with my gloves on, but I didn't. Should have been done. And then I'm going to untie. I'm going to fold that in, keep all the contaminants in, and discard of that. And next, I will take off my mask. Put that away from me and discard it. Thank you.